Tallinn is the capital and most populous city of Estonia. Located in the northern part of the country, on the shore of the Gulf of Finland of the Baltic Sea, it has a population of 437,619 in 2020. Administratively a part of Harju County, Tallinn is the main financial, industrial and cultural center of Estonia. The second largest city, Tartu, is located in the southern part of Estonia, 187.2 kilometers southeast of Tallinn. Tallinn is located 80.32 kilometers south of Helsinki, Finland, 320.56 kilometers west of St. Petersburg, Russia, 300.84 kilometers north of Riga, Latvia, and 380 kilometers east of Stockholm, Sweden. It has close historical ties with these four cities. From the 13th century until the first half of the 20th century, Tallinn was known in most of the world by its historical German name Reval. Tallinn, first mentioned in 1154, received city rights in 1248, but the earliest human settlements date back 5,000 years. The first recorded claim over the land was laid by Denmark in 1219, after a successful raid of Lindenæs led by King Valdemar II, followed by a period of alternating Scandinavian and Teutonic rulers. It was known one of the most important medieval port city centers in the Gulf of Finland together with Turku. Due to its strategic location in the Baltic Sea, the city became a major trade hub, especially from the 14th to the 16th century, when it grew in importance as part of the Hanseatic League. Tallinn's Old Town in Keskland is one of the best-preserved medieval cities in Europe and is listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Tallinn has the highest number of startups per person among European countries and is the birthplace of many international high-technology companies, including Skype and TransferWise. The city is to house the headquarters of the European Union's IT agency. It is home to the NATO Cyber Defense Center of Excellence. In 2007, Tallinn was listed among the top 10 digital cities in the world. The city was a European Capital of Culture for 2011, along with Turku in Finland. Etymology, historical names. In 1154, a town called was put on the world map of the Almoravid by the Arab cartographer Muhammad al-Idrisi, who described it as a small town like a large castle among the towns of Aslanda. It was suggested that Qurai may have denoted a predecessor of the modern city. Another possibly one of the earliest name of Tallinn is Kolaivan, which has been discovered from East Slavic chronicles and may somehow be connected to the Estonian mythical hero Kalev. However, a number of modern historians have considered connecting al-Idrisi place name with Tallinn unfounded and erroneous. Henry of Livonia in his chronicle called the town with the name that is also known to have been used up to the 13th century by Scandinavians, Lindenisa. It has been suggested that the archaic Estonian word Linda is similar to the Vodic word Lidna, castle, town. According to this suggestion, Nisa would have the same meaning as Niemi, peninsula, producing Kasoniemi, the old Finnish name for the city. Another ancient historical name for Tallinn is Raveli in Finnish. The Icelandic Njáls saga mentions Tallinn and calls it Rafala, which is probably based on the primitive form of Ravala. This name originated from Latin Revelia, the adjacent ancient name of the surrounding area. After the Danish conquest in 1219, the town became known in the German, Swedish and Danish languages as Reval. Reval was in official use in Estonia until 1918. Modern name. The name Tallinn is Estonian. It is usually thought to be derived from Tani Linn, after the Danes built the castle in place of the Estonian stronghold at Lindenæs. However, it could also have come from Talai Linna, or Talu Linna. The element Linna, like Germanic Berg and Slavic Grad, Gorod, originally meant fortress, but is used as a suffix in the formation of town names. The previously used official names in German Reval and Russian Revel were replaced after Estonia became independent in 1918. At first, both forms Tallinna and Tallinn were used. The United States Board on Geographic Names adopted the form Tallinn between June 1923 and June 1927. Tallinna in Estonian denotes the genitive case of the name, as in Tallinna Saddam. In Russian, the spelling of the name was changed from Tallinn to Tallinn by the Soviet authorities in the 1950s, and this spelling is still officially sanctioned by the Russian government, while Estonian authorities have been using the spelling Tallinn in Russian language publications since the restoration of independence. The form Tallinn is also used in several other languages in some of the countries that emerged from the former Soviet Union. D. Due to the Russian spelling, the form Talon is sometimes found in international publications. It is also the official form in Spanish. Other variations of modern spellings include Talina in Finnish, Tallina in Latvian, and Talinas in Lithuanian. History. The first traces of hunter-fisherman community migrations in the present-day Tallinn city center, found by the archaeologists, are about 5,000 years old. The comb ceramic pottery found on the site dates to about 3000 BCE and corded ware pottery c. 2500 BCE. Around 1050, the first fortress was built on Tallinn Tumpia. As an important port for trade between Russia and Scandinavia, it became a target for the expansion of the Teutonic Knights and the Kingdom of Denmark during the period of Northern Crusades in the beginning of the 13th century, when Christianity was forcibly imposed on the local population. Danish rule of Tallinn and Northern Estonia started in 1219. In 1285, Tallinn, then known more widely as Reval, became the northernmost member of the Hanseatic League, a mercantile and military alliance of German-dominated cities in Northern Europe. The King of Denmark sold Reval along with other land possessions in Northern Estonia to the Teutonic Knights in 1346. Medieval Reval enjoyed a strategic position at the crossroads of trade between Western and Northern Europe and Russia. The city, with a population of about 8,000, was very well fortified with city walls and 66 defense towers. A weather vane, the figure of an old warrior called Old Thomas, was put on top of the spire of the Tallinn Town Hall in 1530. Old Thomas has later become a popular symbol of the city. Already in the early years of the Protestant Reformation, the city converted to Lutheranism. In 1561, Reval became a dominion of Sweden. During the Great Northern War, plague-stricken Tallinn along with Swedish Estonia and Livonia capitulated to Imperial Russia in 1710, but the local self-government institutions retained their cultural and economical autonomy within Imperial Russia as the Governorate of Estonia. The magistracy of Reval was abolished in 1889. The 19th century brought industrialization of the city, and the port kept its importance. During the last decades of the century, Russification measures became stronger. Off the coast of Reval, in June 1908, Tsar Nicholas II and Tsarina Alexandra of Russia, along with their children, met their mutual uncle and aunt, Britain's King Edward VII and Queen Alexandra, an act which was seen as a royal confirmation of the Anglo-Russian Entente of the previous year, and which was the first time a reigning British monarch had visited Russia. On the 24th of February 1918, the Independence Manifesto was proclaimed in Reval, followed by Imperial German occupation and a war of independence with Soviet Russia, after which Tallinn became the capital of independent Estonia. During World War II, Estonia was first occupied by the Red Army and annexed into the USSR in 1940, then occupied by Nazi Germany from 1941 to 1944. When German forces invaded, there were about 1,000 remaining Jews in the city of Tallinn, nearly all of whom would die in the Holocaust at the hands of the Nazis before the war's end. After the German retreat in 1944, the city was occupied again by the Soviets. After the annexation of Estonia into the USSR, Tallinn became formally the capital city of the Estonian SSR within the Soviet Union. During the 1980 Summer Olympics, the sailing events were held at Pyrita, northeast of central Tallinn. Many buildings, such as the Tallinn TV Tower, Olympia Hotel, the new main post office building, and the Regatta Center, were built for the Olympics. In 1991, an independent democratic Estonian nation was re-established, and a period of quick development as a modern European capital ensued. Tallinn became the capital of a de facto independent country once again on the 20th of August 1991. Tallinn has historically consisted of three parts: the Tumpia or Cathedral Hill, which was the seat of the central authority, first the Danish captains, then the comtors of the Teutonic Order, and Swedish and Russian governors. It was until 1877 a separate town, the residence of the aristocracy. It is today the seat of the Estonian parliament, government, and some embassies and residencies. The old town, which is the old Hanseatic town, the city of the citizens, was not administratively united with Cathedral Hill until the late 19th century. It was the center of the medieval trade, on which it grew prosperous. The Estonian town forms a crescent to the south of the old town, where the Estonians came to settle. It was not until the mid-19th century that ethnic Estonians replaced the local Baltic Germans as the majority among the residents of Tallinn. The city of Tallinn has never been razed. That was the fate of Tartu, the university town 199.98 kilometers south, which was pillaged in 1397 by the Teutonic Order. Around 1524, Catholic churches in many towns in Estonia, including Tallinn, were pillaged as part of the reformational fervor. This occurred throughout Europe. Although extensively bombed by Soviet air forces during the later stages of World War II, much of the medieval Old Town still retains its charm. The Tallinn Old Town became a UNESCO World Cultural Heritage Site in 1997. At the end of the 15th century, a new 159 meters high Gothic spire was built for St. Olaf's Church. Between 1549 and 1625, it may have been the tallest building in the world. After several fires and subsequent periods of rebuilding, its overall height is now 123 meters. Geography. Tallinn is situated on the southern coast of the Gulf of Finland, in northwestern Estonia. The largest lake in Tallinn is Lake Olmust. It is the main source of the city's drinking water. Lake Harku is the second largest lake within the borders of Tallinn, and its area is 1.6 square kilometers. Tallinn does not lie on a major river. The only significant river in Tallinn is Pirita River in Pirita, a city district counted as a suburb. Historically, the small Harhapeia River flowed from Lake Olmust through the town into the sea. But the river was diverted for sewage in the 1930s and has since completely disappeared from the cityscape. References to it still remain in the street names Joe and Kivisilla. A limestone cliff runs through the city. It can be seen at Tumpia, Lasnamäe and Astangu. However, Tumpia is not a part of the cliff, but a separate hill. The highest point in Tallinn, at 64 meters above sea level, is situated in Haju, Nami district, in the southwest of the city. The length of the coast is 46 kilometers. It comprises three bigger peninsulas: Kapla Peninsula, Paljassaare Peninsula and Kakumi Peninsula. The city has a number of public beaches, including those at Pirita, Strumi, Kakumi, Harku and Pakakari. Geology. The geology under the city of Tallinn is made up of rocks and sediments of different composition and age. Youngest are the Quaternary deposits. The material of these deposits are till, varved clay, sand, gravel and pebbles that are of glacial, marine and lacustrine origin. Some of the Quaternary deposits are valuable as they constitute aquifers or, as in the case of gravels and sands, are used as construction materials. The Quaternary deposits are the fill of valleys that are now buried. The buried valleys of Tallinn are carved into older rock, likely by ancient rivers to be later modified by glaciers. While the valley fill is made up of Quaternary sediments, the valleys themselves originated from erosion that took place before the Quaternary. The substrate into which the buried valleys were carved is made up of hard sedimentary rock of Ediacaran, Cambrian and Ordovician age. Only the upper layer of Ordovician rocks protrudes from the cover of younger deposits cropping out in the Baltic Clint at the coast and at a few places inland. The Ordovician rocks are made up from top to bottom of a thick layer of limestone and marlstone, then a first layer of argillite followed by first layer of sandstone and siltstone, and then another layer of argillite also followed by sandstone and siltstone. In other places of the city, hard sedimentary rock is only to be found beneath Quaternary sediments at depths reaching as much as 120 meters below sea level. Underlying the sedimentary rock are the rocks of the Fennoscandian Craton, including gneisses and other metamorphic rocks with volcanic rock protoliths and Rapakivi granites. The mentioned rocks are much older than the rest and do not crop out anywhere in Estonia. Climate. Tallinn has a humid continental climate with warm, mild summers and cold, snowy winters. Winters are cold but mild for its latitude, owing to its coastal location. The average temperature in February, the coldest month, is minus 3.6 degrees Celsius. During the winter months, temperatures tend to hover close to the freezing mark, but mild spells of weather can push temperatures above 0 degrees Celsius, occasionally reaching above 5 degrees Celsius, while cold air masses can push temperatures below minus 18 degrees Celsius an average of 6 days a year. Snowfall is common during the winter months. Winters are cloudy and are characterized by low amounts of sunshine, ranging from only 20.7 hours of sunshine per month in December to 58.8 hours in February. Spring starts out cool, with freezing temperatures common in March and April, but gradually becomes warmer in May when daytime temperatures average 15.4 degrees Celsius, although nighttime temperatures still remain cool, averaging minus 3.7 to 5.2 degrees Celsius from March to May. Snowfall is common in March and can occur in April. Summers are mild with daytime temperatures hovering around 19.2 to 22.2 degrees Celsius and nighttime temperatures averaging between 9.8 to 13.1 degrees Celsius from June to August. The warmest month is usually July, with an average of 17.6 degrees Celsius. During summer, partly cloudy or clear days are common and it is the sunniest season, ranging from 255.6 hours of sunshine in August to 312.1 hours in July, although precipitation is higher during these months. As a consequence of its high latitude, at the summer solstice, daylight lasts for more than 18 hours and 30 minutes. Fall starts out mild, with a September average of 12.0 degrees Celsius and increasingly becomes cooler and cloudier towards the end of November. Ref name equals temp, greater than in the early parts of fall. Temperatures commonly reach 16.1 degrees Celsius and at least one day above 21 degrees Celsius in September. In the latter months of fall, freezing temperatures become more common and snowfall can occur. Tallinn receives 700 millimeters of precipitation annually, which is evenly distributed throughout the year, although March, April and May are the driest months, averaging about 35 to 37 millimeters, while July and August are the wettest months with 82 to 85 millimeters of precipitation. The average humidity is 81%, ranging from a high of 89% to a low of 69% in May. Tallinn has an average wind speed of 3.3 meters per second, with winters being the windiest and summers being the least windy at around 2.7 meters per second in August. Extremes range from -31.4 degrees Celsius in January 1987 to 34.3 degrees Celsius in July 1994. Administrative districts. For local government purposes, Tallinn is subdivided into 8 administrative districts. The district governments are city institutions that fulfill, in the territory of their district, the functions assigned to them by Tallinn legislation and statutes. Each district government is managed by an elder. They are appointed by the city government on the nomination of the mayor and after having heard the opinion of the administrative councils. The function of the administrative councils is to recommend to the city government and commissions of the city council how the districts should be administered. The administrative districts are further divided into sub-districts or neighborhoods. Their names and borders are officially defined. There are 84 sub-districts in Tallinn. Demographics. The population of Tallinn on 1 January 2020 was 437,619. According to Eurostat, in 2004 Tallinn had one of the largest number of non-EU nationals of all EU member states' capital cities, with Russians forming a significant minority. Ethnic Estonians make up about 50% of the population. Northern Estonia, including Tallinn, was populated during Soviet time and by that Russified by Soviet authorities more than other regions of Estonia. Some towns and villages like Narva, Jõhvi, Kohtla-Järv, Sillamäe, Mardu and Paldiski experienced almost total repopulation by Russians. New city districts that were meant to accommodate immigrants were built in Tallinn, most of which are the biggest city districts to this day. Estonians made up about 80% of Tallinn's population before World War II, but make up only 49% in 2019. In 2009, ethnic Estonians made up about 55.2% of Tallinn's population. The all-time smallest share occurred in 1988, when only 47% of Talliners were ethnic Estonians, not far from 2019. Talliners made up about 29.7% of Estonia's population in 2009. In 2009, Tallinn's ethnic Estonian residents made up 23.9% of all ethnic Estonians residing in Estonia. In 2009, Tallinn's non-Estonian residents, mainly Russians, made up 42.7% of all non-Estonians residing in Estonia. The positive birth rate of ethnic Estonians and non-positive birth rate of non-Estonians should have increased the share of ethnic Estonians in Tallinn and whole northern Estonia, but increased immigration, mainly from former Soviet countries and neighboring Finland, has rapidly increased the share of non-Estonians. The official language of Tallinn is Estonian. In 2011, 206,490 spoke Estonian as their native language and 192,199 spoke Russian as their native language. Other spoken languages include Ukrainian, Belarusian and Finnish. Economy. Tallinn is the financial and business capital of Estonia. The city has a highly diversified economy with particular strengths in information technology, tourism and logistics. Over half of the Estonian GDP is created in Tallinn. In 2008, the GDP per capita of Tallinn stood at 172% of the Estonian average. Information technology. In addition to longtime functions as seaport and capital city, Tallinn has seen development of an information technology sector. In its 13th of December 2005 edition, the New York Times characterized Estonia as a sort of Silicon Valley on the Baltic Sea. One of Tallinn's sister cities is the Silicon Valley town of Los Gatos, California. Skype is one of the best known of several Estonian startups originating from Tallinn. Many startups originated from the Soviet-era Institute of Cybernetics. In recent years, Tallinn has gradually been becoming one of the main IT centers of Europe. With the Cooperative Cyber Defense Center of Excellence of NATO, the EU Agency for Large-Scale IT Systems and the IT Development Centers of large corporations, such as Telia Sonera and Kina Plus Nagel being based in the city. Smaller startup incubators like Garage 48 and Game Founders have helped to provide support to teams from Estonia and around the world looking for support, development and networking opportunities. Tourism. Tallinn receives 4.3 million visitors annually, a figure that has grown steadily over the past decade. Tallinn's Old Town, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, is a major tourist attraction. Others include the Seaplane Harbor of Estonian Maritime Museum, the Tallinn Zoo, Kadriorg Park, and the Estonian Open Air Museum. Most of the visitors come from Europe, though Tallinn has also become increasingly visited by tourists from Russia and the Asia-Pacific region. Tallinn Passenger Port is one of the busiest cruise destinations on the Baltic Sea, serving more than 520,000 cruise passengers in 2013. From year 2011, regular cruise turnarounds in cooperation with Tallinn Airport are organized. The Tallinn Card is a time-limited ticket to visitors. It allows the holder free use of public transport, free entry to many museums and other places of interest, and discounts or free gifts from shops or restaurants. Energy. Eesti Energia, a large oil shale to energy company, has its headquarters in Tallinn. The city also hosts the headquarters of Elering, a national electric power transmission system operator and member of ENTSOE. The Estonian natural gas company Eesti Gaas and energy holding company Alexela Energia, part of Alexela Group. Nord Pool Spot, the largest market for electrical energy in the world, established its local office in Tallinn. Finance. Tallinn is the financial center of Estonia and also a strong economic center in the Scandinavian Baltic region. Many major banks, such as SEB, Swedbank, Nordea, DNB, have their local offices in Tallinn. LHV Pank, an Estonian investment bank, has its corporate headquarters in Tallinn. Two cryptocurrencies exchanges officially recognized by the Estonian government, CoinMetro and DX Exchange, have their headquarters in Tallinn. Tallinn Stock Exchange, part of Nasdaq OMX Group, is the only regulated exchange in Estonia. Logistics. Port of Tallinn is one of the biggest ports in the Baltic Sea region. Old City Harbor has been known as a convenient harbor since the 10th century, but nowadays the cargo operations are shifted to Muuga Cargo Port and Paldiski Southern Port. There is a small fleet of ocean-going trawlers that operate out of Tallinn. Manufacturing sector. Tallinn industries include shipbuilding, machine building, metal processing, electronics, textile manufacturing. BLRT Grupp has its headquarters and some subsidiaries in Tallinn. Air Maintenance Estonia and AS Panaviatic Maintenance, both based in Tallinn Airport, provide MRO services for aircraft, largely expanding their operations in recent years. Food processing. Liviko, the maker of Vanna Tallinn liqueur, strongly associated with the city, is based in Tallinn. The headquarters of Kalev, a confectionery company and part of the industrial conglomerate Orkla Group, is located in Lemja, southeast of Tallinn. Retail. The city draws large numbers of shopping tourists from countries within the region. When new planned retail developments are completed, Tallinn will have almost 2 square meters of shopping floor space per inhabitant. As Estonia is already ranked 3rd in Europe in terms of shopping center space per inhabitant, ahead of Sweden and being surpassed only by Norway and Luxembourg, it will further improve the positions of the city as the major center of shopping. Notable headquarters. Among others, NATO Cooperative Cyber Defense Center of Excellence. European Agency for the Operational Management of Large-Scale IT Systems in the area of freedom, security and justice is based in Tallinn. Skype has its software development center located in Tallinn. Telia Company has its IT development center located in Tallinn. Kina Plus Nagel has its IT center located in Tallinn. Arvato Financial Solutions has its global IT development and innovation center located in Tallinn. Ericsson has one of its biggest production facilities in Europe located in Tallinn, focusing on the production of 4G communication devices. Equinor has announced moving the group's financial center to Tallinn. Education. Institutions of higher education and science include Baltic Film and Media School, Estonian Academy of Arts, Estonian Academy of Security Sciences, Estonian Academy of Music and Theatre, Estonian Business School, Estonian Maritime Academy, Institute of Theology of the Estonian Evangelical Lutheran Church, National Institute of Chemical Physics and Biophysics, Tallinn University, Tallinn University of Technology, Tallinn University of Applied Sciences. Culture. Museums. Tallinn is home to more than 60 museums and galleries. Most of them are located in Kesklinn, the central district of the city, and cover Tallinn's rich history. One of the most visited historical museums in Tallinn is the Estonian History Museum, located in Great Guildhall at Vanalinn, the old part of the city. It covers Estonia's history from prehistoric times up until the end of the 20th century. It features film and hands-on displays that show how Estonian dwellers lived and survived. The Estonian Maritime Museum provides a detailed overview of nation's seafaring past. This museum is also located in city's old town, where it occupies one of Tallinn's former defensive structures, Fat Margaret's Tower. Another historical museum that can be found at city's old town, just behind the town hall, is Tallinn City Museum. It covers Tallinn's history from prehistory until 1991, when Estonia regained its independence. Tallinn City Museum owns 9 more departments and museums around the city, one of which is Tallinn's Museum of Photography, also located just behind the town hall. It features permanent exhibition that covers 100 years of photography in Estonia. Estonia's Museum of Occupation is yet another historical museum located in Tallinn's central district. It covers the 52 years when Estonia was occupied by the Soviet Union and Nazi Germany. Not far away is another museum related to the Soviet occupation of Estonia, the KGB Museum, which occupies the 23rd floor of Soko's Hotel Viru. It features equipment, uniforms, and documents of Russian secret service agents. Tallinn is also home to 2 major natural science museums, Estonian Museum of Natural History and Estonian Healthcare Museum, both located in Old Town. The Estonian Museum of Natural Science features several seasonal and temporary-themed exhibitions that provide an overview of wildlife in Estonia and around the world. The Estonian Healthcare Museum features permanent exhibitions on anatomy and healthcare. Its collections and displays cover the history of medicine in Estonia. Estonia's capital is also home to many art and design museums. The Estonian Art Museum, the country's biggest art museum, now consists of 4 branches: Kumu Art Museum, Kadriorg Art Museum, Mikkel Museum, and Nigulis Museum. Kumu Art Museum features the country's largest collection of contemporary and modern art. It also displays Estonian art starting from the early 18th century. Those who are interested in Western European and Russian art may enjoy Kadriorg Art Museum collections, located in Kadriorg Palace, a beautiful Baroque building erected by Peter the Great. It stores and displays about 9,000 works of art from the 16th to 20th centuries. The Mikkel Museum, in Kadriorg Park, displays a collection of mainly Western art, ceramics and Chinese porcelain donated by Johannes Mikkel in 1994. The Nigulis Museum occupies former St. Nicholas's Church. It displays collections of historical ecclesiastical art spanning nearly 7 centuries from the Middle Ages to post-Reformation art. Those that are interested in design and applied art may enjoy the Estonian Museum of Applied Art and Design collection of Estonian contemporary designs. It displays up to 15,000 pieces of work made of textile art, ceramics, porcelain, leather, glass, jewelry, metalwork, furniture, and product design. To experience more relaxed, culture-oriented exhibits, one may turn to Museum of Estonian Drinking Culture. This museum showcases the historic Lusher and Mäesiisen distillery as well as the history of Estonian alcohol production. Once every year, Estonian museums and other heritage sites open their doors to visitors for free of charge. The event is affiliated with the Night of Museums program across Europe. Each year, the Night of Museums is dedicated to a specific theme. https://www.museumu.ee/n. Laulavaljak. The Estonian Song Festival is one of the largest choral events in the world, listed by the UNESCO as a masterpiece of the oral and intangible heritage of humanity. It is held every 5 years in July on the Tallinn Song Festival grounds simultaneously with the Estonian Dance Festival. The joint choir has comprised more than 30,000 singers performing to an audience of 80,000. Often referred to as the singing nation, the Estonians have one of the biggest collections of folk songs in the world, with written records of about 133,000 folk songs. From 1987, a cycle of mass demonstrations featuring spontaneous singing of national songs and hymns that were strictly forbidden during the years of the Soviet occupation to peacefully resist the illegal oppression. In September 1988, a record 300,000 people, more than a quarter of all Estonians, gathered in Tallinn for a song festival. Tallinn Black Nights Film Festival. Tallinn Black Nights Film Festival is an annual film festival held since 1997 in Tallinn, the capital city of Estonia. PAF is the only festival in the Nordic and Baltic region with a FIAPF accreditation for holding an international competition program in the Nordic and Baltic region with 14 other non-specialized festivals, such as Cannes, Berlin, Venice. With over 250 feature films screened each year and over 77,500 attendances, PAF is one of the largest film events of Northern Europe and cultural events in Estonia in the winter season. During its 19th edition in 2015, the festival screened more than 600 films, bringing over 900 screenings to an audience of over 80,000 people as well as over 700 accredited guests and journalists from 50 different countries. In 2010, the festival held the European Film Awards ceremony in Tallinn. Cuisine. The traditional cuisine of Tallinn reflects culinary traditions of the northern Estonia, the role of the city as a fishing port, and the Baltic German influence. Numerous cafes have played a major role in a social life of the city since the 19th century, as have bars, especially in the Kesklin district. The marzipan industry in Tallinn has a very long history. The production of marzipan started in the Middle Ages, almost simultaneously in Tallinn and Lübeck, both members of the Hanseatic League. In 1695, marzipan was mentioned as a medicine, under the designation of Panis Martius, in the price lists of the Tallinn Town Hall Pharmacy. The modern era of marzipan in Tallinn began in 1806, when the Swiss confectioner Lorenz Kvisel set up his confectionery on Pick Street. In 1864 it was bought and expanded by Georg Stude and now is known as the Maya Smak Café. In the late 19th century, marzipan figurines made by Reval confectioners were supplied to the Russian imperial family. Today, along with mass production, unique projects are made, such as a 12-kilogram scale model of the Estonia Theater. The most symbolic seafood dish of Tallinn is vertsikilu, spicy sprats, pickled with a distinctive set of spices including black pepper, allspice and cloves. Making vertsikilu presumably originated from the city outskirts, beginning in the late 18th or the early 19th century. In 1826, Tallinn merchants exported nearly 40,000 cans of vertsikilu to St. Petersburg, then the capital of the Russian Empire. A closely associated dish is a kiluvalib, a traditional rye bread open sandwich with a thin layer of butter and a layer of vertsikilu as a topping. Boiled egg slices, mayonnaise and culinary herbs are optional extra toppings. Alcoholic beverages produced in the city include beers, vodkas, and liqueurs, the latter being the most characteristic. Also, the number of craft beer breweries has expanded sharply in Tallinn over the last decade, entering local and regional markets. Tourism. What can arguably be considered to be Tallinn's main attractions are located in the Old Town of Tallinn, which is easily explored on foot. The eastern parts of the city, notably Pyrida and Kadriorg districts, are also popular destinations, and the Estonian Open Air Museum in Rocca al Mare, west of the city, preserves aspects of Estonian rural culture and architecture. Tumpia, Upper Town. This area was once an almost separate town, heavily fortified, and has always been the seat of whatever power that has ruled Estonia. The hill occupies an easily defensible site overlooking the surrounding districts. The major attractions are the medieval Tumpia Castle, the Lutheran St. Mary's Cathedral, also known as the Dome Church, and the Russian Orthodox Alexander Nevsky Cathedral. Al-Lin, Lower Town. This area is one of the best preserved medieval towns in Europe and the authorities are continuing its rehabilitation. Major sites include the Town Hall Square, the City Wall and Towers as well as a number of medieval churches, including St. Olaf's, St. Nicholas's, and the Church of the Holy Ghost. The Catholic Cathedral of St. Peter and St. Paul is also in the lower town. Kadriorg. Kadriorg is 2 kilometers east of the city center and is served by buses and trams. Kadriorg Palace, the former palace of Peter the Great, built just after the Great Northern War, now houses the Foreign Art Department of the Art Museum of Estonia. The presidential residence and the surrounding grounds include formal gardens and woodland. The main building of the Art Museum of Estonia, KUMU, was built in 2006 and lies in Kadriorg Park. It houses an encyclopedic collection of Estonian art, including paintings by Carl Timoleon von Neff, Johann Kohler, Eduard Ohl, Jan Kort, Konrad Magi, Eduard Wiiralt, Hen Rood and Adamson Erik, among others. Purida. This coastal district is a further 2 kilometers northeast of Kadriorg. The marina was built for the Moscow Olympics of 1980, and boats can be hired on the Purida River. 2 kilometers inland are the Botanic Gardens and the Tallinn TV Tower. Music culture. Tallinn has a few music venues for live music such as Kultuurikatu, Kanala, Ptarmigan, Tapper, EKKM, Museum and Nightlife, DM Bar. Yearly festivals like Tallinn Music Week and Stalker Festival take place. Transport. City transport. The city operates a system of bus, tram and trolley bus routes to all districts. A flat fare system is used. The ticket system is based on prepaid RFID cards available in kiosks and post offices. In January 2013, Tallinn became the first European capital to offer a fare-free service on buses, trams and trolleybuses within the city limits. This service is available to residents who register with the municipality. Air. The Lennart Meri Tallinn Airport is about 4 kilometers from Town Hall Square. There is a tram, line number 4 and local bus connection between the airport and the edge of the city center. The nearest railway station Almost is only 1.5 kilometers from the airport. The construction of the new section of the airport began in 2007 and was finished in summer 2008. There has been a helicopter service to and from Helsinki operated by Copterline and taking 18 minutes to cross the Gulf of Finland. The Copterline Tallinn terminal is located adjacent to Linnahall, 5 minutes from the city center. After a crash near Tallinn in August 2005, service was suspended but restarted in 2008 with a new fleet. The operator cancelled it again in December 2008, on grounds of unprofitability. On the 15th of February 2010, Copterline filed for bankruptcy, citing inability to keep the company profitable. In 2011, Copterline started again operating the Tallinn, Helsinki flights. In 2016, Copterline O filed for bankruptcy and there are no scheduled helicopter flights from Tallinn. Ferry. Several ferry operators, Viking Line, Tallink and Eckerö Line, connect Tallinn to Helsinki, Mariehamn, Stockholm, and St. Petersburg. Passenger lines connect Tallinn to Helsinki in approximately 2 to 3.5 hours by cruise ferries. Railroad. The Elrin Railway Company operates train services from Tallinn to Tartu, Valga, Turi, Viljandi, Tapa, Narva, Koidula. Buses are also available to all these and various other destinations in Estonia, as well as to St. Petersburg in Russia and Riga, Latvia. The Russian Railways Company operates a daily international sleeper train service between Tallinn, Moscow. Tallinn also has a commuter rail service running from Tallinn's main rail station in 2 main directions, east and to several western destinations. These are electrified lines and are used by the Elrin Railroad Company. Stadler Flirt EMU and DMU units are in service since July 2013. The first electrified train service in Tallinn was opened in 1924 from Tallinn to Paskula, a distance of 11.2 kilometers. The Rail Baltica project, which will link Tallinn with Warsaw via Latvia and Lithuania, will connect Tallinn with the rest of the European rail network. A tunnel has been proposed between Tallinn and Helsinki, though it remains at a planning phase. Roads. The Via Baltica motorway connects Tallinn to the Lithuanian-Polish border through Latvia. Frequent and affordable long-distance bus routes connect Tallinn with other parts of Estonia. On the 9th of October 2013, the 320-meter-long Almas tunnel was first opened. Notable people. Show. Click on Show to view the contents of this section. Pre-1900, Michael Sitau, an Estonian painter, trained in the tradition of early Netherlandish painting. He was one of the most important Flemish painters of the era. Jacob Johan Hast for Swedish officer and governor of the Livonia province between 1687 and 1695. Alexander Friedrich von Hueck, Baltic German professor of anatomy at University of Tartu, a notable Estophile. Julius Gottlieb Iversen, Russian phalarist, taught Greek and Latin. Karl Wilhelm Hikisch was a Baltic German geographer. Marie Under, one of the greatest Estonian poets, nominated for the Nobel Prize in Literature 8 times. Edmund August Friedrich Rousseau, Baltic German biologist, researched plant anatomy and histology. Alfred Rosenberg, German theorist and Nazi official, executed for war crimes. 1900-1930. Ants Oras, Estonian translator and writer, studied pause patterns in English Renaissance dramatic blank verse. Vidrik Fritz Ruter, Estonian chess player. Andrus Jahani, painter from Estonia, executed in Tartu prison. Edmund S. Valtman, Estonian-American cartoonist, won the 1962 Pulitzer Prize for editorial cartooning. Evald Okas, Estonian painter, probably best known for his portraits of nudes. Evi Rauer, Estonian stage, film and television actress and television director. Paul Kuisberg, Estonian writer, particularly of novellas. Ellen Leeger, Estonian stage, TV, radio and film actress and theater teacher whose stage career began at age 6. Udo Kasemäe, Estonian-born Canadian composer of orchestral, vocal, piano and electroacoustic works. Jan Kross, Estonian writer of novels. Vincent Ziga's medical officer in Papua New Guinea during the 1950s. Harry Mannell, Estonian businessman, art collector, and Venezuelan resident. Kaljo Raid, Estonian composer, cellist and pastor. Velo Viisama, Estonian opera singer and stage actor, appeared mostly in operettas. Lennart Georg Meri, Estonian politician, writer, film director, statesman, second president of Estonia, 1992-2001. Eino Tamberg, Estonian composer, promoted neoclassicism in Estonian music, 1930-1950. Vladimir Georg Karasev Orgasar was an Estonian film director and member of the Congress of Estonia. Martin Povel, a literature researcher, professor emeritus at McGill University for Old and Medieval English Literature. Ingrid Rutel, Estonian folklorist and philologist, 2001-2006 First Lady of Estonia, married to President Arnold Rutel. Peter Pete Sylvester, electrical engineer, particularly numerical analysis of electromagnetic fields. Yuri Erik, Estonian artist and painter. N. Vetema, Estonian writer, master of the Estonian modernist short novel. Arvo Antonovich Mets, Estonian-born Russian poet, master of Russian free verse. Mick Mikiver, Estonian stage and film actor and theater director. Linnert Mall, Estonian historian, orientalist, translator and politician. Ean Riisna, Estonian-born American television producer, known for her work on the American news show 2020. Andres Tarand, Estonian politician, Prime Minister of Estonia and member of the European Parliament. Leila Salik, Estonian stage, film and radio actress. Paul-Erik Rummo, Estonian poet and politician. Aili Sild, Estonian stage, film, television and radio actress. Kalle Lazin, Estonian-Canadian filmmaker, author, magazine editor and activist. Urjo Kareda, Estonian-born Canadian theater and music critic, dramaturge and stage director. Mari Lill, Estonian stage, film and TV actress. Sulev Maaltsmees, Estonian public administration and local government scholar. Siri Ovir, Estonian politician and member of the European Parliament. Lepo Sumera, Estonian composer and teacher and minister of culture from 1988 to 1992. 1950-1970. Irmas Allender, Estonian singer and musician, the vocalist of popular Estonian bands Ruja and Propeller. Ivo Lill, Estonian glass artist. Ain Lutsep, Estonian actor and politician. Kalle Randalu, Estonian pianist. Alexander Leonidovich Goldstein, a Russian writer and essayist, resident of Tel Aviv from 1991. Peter Jarvalade, Estonian legal scholar, historian and professor in the University of Tallinn. Doris Kareva, Estonian poet and translator, head of the Estonian National Commission in UNESCO. Anu Lamp, Estonian stage, film, TV and voice actress, stage director, translator and instructor. Tonu Anapalu, also known by the pen names Emil Toad and Anton Nigov, is an Estonian poet and author. Tonis Lukas, Estonian politician, vice-chairman of the Union of Pro Patria and Res Publica. Marina Kaljurand, Estonian politician who served as Minister of Foreign Affairs. Kiri Tam, Estonian stage, television and film actress and stage manager. Tonu Trubetsky, Estonian punk rock, glam punk musician, film and music video director and individualist anarchist. Ivo Ukivi, Estonian stage, film, radio, TV actor and producer, founder and singer with the punk band Velikij Luki. Liina Tenosaar, Estonian stage, film and television actress. Juhan Parts, Estonian politician and Prime Minister of Estonia from 2003 to 2005. Mart Sander, Estonian singer, actor, director, author, artist, and television host. Indrek Cyril, General of the Estonian Defense Forces. 1970 to date, Jan Tallinn, Estonian programmer, investor, and entrepreneur known for involvement in Skype and other projects. Jan Uspold, Estonian stage, television, radio and film actor and musician. Irmas Pat, Estonian politician and member of the European Parliament. Ken Marti Vaher, Estonian politician, Minister of Justice 2003 to 2005 and Minister of the Interior 2011 to 2014. Irmas Riensalu, Estonian politician, Minister of Defense from 2012 to 2014, Minister of Justice since 2015. Kristen Michal, Estonian politician, Minister of Economic Affairs 2015 to 2016 and Minister of Justice from 2011 to 2012. Mailis Reps, Estonian politician, Minister of Education and Research 2002-03 and 2005-07. Harriet Tumper, Estonian stage, television, film actress and author of two children's books. Tanel Ingi, Estonian stage and film actor, performs primarily at the Ugala Theatre. Katrin Parn, Estonian stage, film and television actress and singer. Johan Erb, Estonian-born American actor, producer and former model. Carmen Kass, Estonian model, chess player and former political candidate. Lauri Laigel, Estonian stage and film actor, screenwriter and stage producer, director and playwright. Ursula Radasep, Estonian stage, film and television actress. Ott Sepp, Estonian actor, singer, writer and television presenter. Katrin Siska, Estonian musician, member of pop rock band Vanilla Ninja. Priit Lug, Estonian stage, television and film actor. Diana Arno, Estonian beauty queen, fashion designer, model and Miss Estonia 2009. Tiiu Kuik, Estonian fashion model, has a mole on her left cheek. Paru Oja, Estonian stage, film, voice, and television actor. Kristiina Karhulainen, Estonian Finnish beauty queen who won Eesti Miss Estonia 2013. Claudia Titsma, Estonian stage, television and film actress. Natalie Kornitsik, Estonian beauty queen, who won the title of Miss Tallinn 2012. Christian Puidik, Estonian guitarist, composer, vocalist and artist. Founding member of DSBM band KHEIMOS. Architects and conductors. Valve Pormeister, Estonian architect, the first woman to influence the development of Estonian architecture. Alan Murdma, Estonian architect, designed Tehu Mardi War Memorial. Nimi Jarvi, Estonian conductor, emigrated to the United States in 1980. Ari Klaas, Estonian conductor, worked for the Netherlands Radio Symphony Orchestra. Tonu Kaljust, Estonian conductor, conducted with the Estonian National Opera between 1978 and 1995. Andres Mustonen, Estonian conductor and violinist, artistic director of Mustonenfest Tallinn Tel Aviv Festival. Andres Siem, Estonian architect, designed the Nissan Center in Tallinn. Paavo Jarvi, Estonian conductor, son of Nimi Jarvi. Margit Mutso, Estonian architect, designed the bus station of Rakvere. Elmo Tiesvald, Estonian conductor, conductor of opera studio at Estonian Academy of Music and Theatre. Kaisa Ruus, music conductor, from 2000 with Malmo Opera and Music Theatre in Sweden. Siri Valner, Estonian architect, designed the Museum of Occupations in Tallinn. Anu Talai, Estonian conductor, music director of the Sarasota Orchestra. Iro Enjarv, Estonian architect, designed the villa in Otepää in southern Estonia. Katrin Kuv, Estonian architect, designed the concert hall of Pärnu. Mikk Mördvi, Estonian Finnish conductor and violinist, lives in Helsinki. Sport. Albert Kusnets, middleweight Greco-Roman wrestler, competed in the 1924 and 1928 Summer Olympics. Walter Palm, Estonian welterweight professional boxer, competed in 1924 and 1928 Summer Olympics. Tuomas Kroom, former professional footballer, 11 caps for the Estonia national football team. Gert Kullamäe, retired Estonian professional basketball player. Tuomas Kaliste, former professional footballer, 42 international caps for the Estonia national football team. Indrek Pertilsen, Estonian judoka, won bronze at the 2000 and 2004 Summer Olympics. Mart Puum, Estonian football coach and former pro player, now goalkeeping coach of the Estonia national football team. Martin Mursep, Estonian retired professional basketball player and a coach. Sergei Pareko, Estonian goalkeeper, 65 appearances for the Estonia national football team. Andres Oper, Estonian football coach, former professional player, assistant manager of the Estonia national football team. Kristen Viikmäe, retired Estonian footballer, played in the Estonian Meistriliiga for JK Nami Kalju. Joel Lindpere, retired Estonian professional footballer, made 107 appearances for the Estonia national football team. Anett Kontaveit, professional tennis player, winner of the 2017 Riga Open. Jüri Viipi's race car driver who currently competes in the FIA Formula 2 Championship. International relations. Twin towns. Sister cities. Tallinn participates in international town twinning schemes to foster good international relations.